Hi, welcome to one of the exclusive industrial chic model by Lotto Santo. This is really exclusive and I'm fallen in love with the matte lacquer white finish which is part of Lotto Santo's industrial chic. I'll take you through the tour of the kitchen. You know, let's start from the sink unit. You can see the concealed handles, under sink drawer cabinets, and waste bins to stake all your waste. Very nice countertop, SS countertop, where the sink is a part of it, and the countertop runs end to end. There's also a very nice dishwasher over here, completely covered panel on the top. We also have an oven over here.
Slide inside.
And then it slides inside. I really like this model of oven where the door slides inside and gives you complete space for seeing the things. And it's very easy in terms of movement. And there are a couple of doors to keep your microwave containers, and there's also an inbuilt refrigerator with the concealed door, and it looks aligned with the kitchen. And a few niches over there to put your decorative stuff. Coming over here, we have wine staking unit in a crisscross manner with certain shelves inside. I really want you to see the top mount industrial chic model where, you know, rustic finish and the slider runs in a very different manner. Since it's an industrial model, everything is very industrial types, and you also can see the countertop. This is one of the exclusive collection to make the kitchen look very rustic and very, you know, industrial types. And then, you know, this is an island home and a chimney, and the chimney is also fabricated as per the theme of the kitchen. Brown worktop. Rustic browns work. And coming over here, the couple of SS drawers. You have to really focus on the SS drawers with the concealed handles again, end to end handles. And there's a certain protection rods to keep your vessels. Grey and white combination. And you can add a few breakfast comfy chairs over here and sit. This is one of the exclusive collection of Lotto Santo, the industrial chic model. Hope you like this particular model. Thank you.